excited to be able to speak about the importance of taking Islamic holidays and bringing them into the recognition along with the other holidays of the Abrahamic faiths. Of course, we're very good about recognizing Christmas and Easter in the public sphere. We're coming along with Rosh Hashanah and Yom Kippur in the Jewish tradition. But if we really want to make harmony, if we want to create a society that is understanding and tolerant, it's important to turn to our Muslim brothers and sisters upon their recognition of the holy days that speak to them, bringing them and elevating them as well. And through the holy days, we learn about the people. We learn about the people. We humanize them, learn to love them, see them in the image of God, and create a real peaceful understanding, a harmonious society. So I promote, with all my heart and soul, taking the Muslim holy days that are the most important in their faith and elevating them and bringing them to the same status as the other holy days we recognize in our school system and in our nation.